Reach out before scaling so you have enough room for the cube to grow. Hold the scale button and move the other controller right to scale up or left to scale down. To scale along a different axis, release the scale button, rotate the cube, and then scale again.
Thank you.